Tourist arrivals to Sri Lanka during the first 7 days of May was 18,401, pushing the year-to-date visitor numbers to almost 460,000. China is re-emerging as a top source market as Beijing allowed its citizens in and out of the country without a negative PCR test. Sri Lanka tourism has upped the arrival target for the year to 2 million from 1.5 million, as each of the first 4 months' numbers were over 100,000.